Hello everyone, welcome to Mindful Moments. Today I have prepared something that is incredibly important to me personally to share with you all today. So I invite you to join me in this offering today. Yesterday was George Floyd's funeral. To honor his life, his legacy, people were invited to engage in 8 minutes and 46 seconds of silence at 3:45 p.m. I, like many others, accepted the invitation out of respect, solidarity, and love. Today, I will use my privilege to extend this same invitation to you. For the next 8 minutes and 46 seconds, I invite you to practice silence with me, to honor the lives lost to systemic racism and violence. I invite you to remain fully present and open to the experience of 8 minutes and 46 seconds of silence. Feel free to close your eyes and find a comfortable position to be seated in that will allow you to remain present for this full time. Let's close this silent practice with three collective breaths, breathing in through your nose, first for yourself, and breathing out through your mouth. The second breath in is for those who have chosen to join us together right now in this moment, breathing in and out. And our third and final breath will be to honor those who have lost their lives due to racism and violence, breathing in and out. If your eyes are closed, you can begin to gently open them and return to the space. And as we come together again, I encourage you to reflect on your experience through journaling, art, or any other way that works for you in your process. Notice. Consider the options available to you that allow you to engage in this important, essential work. Decide how you want to show up to the conversation. Choose. Now, do something tangible. Donate to an organization that is working to dismantle systemic racism. Attend a gathering or a vigil. Make a sign for your window. Check on your loved ones, particularly those of color. Amplify Black voices. Act. Be the change you wish to see in the world. The light, love, and beauty in me sees and honors the light, love, and beauty in each and every one of you. Namaste.